Research data produced in the European Commission is powerful. It ensures that EU policy is based on reliable evidence and helps researchers verify and build on results from already existing work. It makes sense for that knowledge to be easy to share. Policymakers, researchers, data journalists, and other information professionals need to access it quickly. So commissions reuse policies for data and documents to be searchable, retrievable, and widely available. But sometimes it's a challenge to find the research data you need, and data can be in diverse formats or undocumented ones. The JRC has a solution. It has set up the JRC Data Catalogue, a centralised open access inventory for data produced by its researchers, available to all. Data is easy to find in an accessible standard format, even after researchers move on. But what about sharing and reusing data? The JRC's data policy helps out. It comes with a set of guidelines on what to share and reuse, and how to do this. It covers confidentiality, license conditions, metadata, storage and access, and how to manage data. Once that's all clear, the JRC Data Catalogue simplifies data discovery and access. It suggests citations, gives a unique and stable identifier to each dataset, links datasets with related work, and feeds the EU Open Data Portal and other sites. If there are still any questions, a dedicated team is ready with technical advice. The JRC Data Catalogue helps policymakers, commission colleagues, and other professionals put data to good use. It's easy to find and reuse for better research, while the commission is more visible as a source of scientific knowledge. Unlock the power of research data. Find out more about the JRC Data Catalogue.